But I just shortly want to show in a quick cheat sheet way what you can use in this indicator to show or indicate for you what is happening in the markets, meaning market direction, meaning where it's bottom, where it's the top, where to enter, where to get out. So another one is detonator C here. Now, if I blow it up, my background is white. Now, you might trade with a black background, with a white one, with a yellow one. There is an exponential moving average that's running here. By default, it's colored yellow.